to the center ice area. He came to St. Catharines at the age of 80 to escape then war-torn Czechoslovakia and went to Edith Cavell, Victoria, and Prince of Wales public schools before attending St. Catharines Collegiate High School. At the age of 9, he was given his first set of hockey skates that just happened to be 3 or 4 sizes too big. He had to stuff them with newspapers to make them fit. But after all of that, he became one of the greatest hockey players to ever live. And his career started right here in the city of St. Catharines. He scored 85 goals for the St. Catharines Teepees, including 38 in his final season of junior hockey, 1958-59, when he won the OHA scoring title with 97 points. Tonight, we honor Stan Mikita, who called St. Catharines home. Fans, at this time, please focus your attention to the Reed Award for a very special presentation.
The Chicago Blackhawks of the National Hockey League hold preseason training in St. Catharines, Ontario. Stanley Mikita, center of the Hawks' famous scooter line, started playing hockey in St. Catharines at the age of 8. The Hawks spotted him here when he was 13. Today at 23, Mikita, 5'9", 165 pounds, is a pro of 6 years in the big league. Mikita is one of the few European-born Canadians to make the big league. When he was 8, his parents let him up and adopt him and take him from Czechoslovakia to St. Catharines in order to give him a better chance in life. In Canada, Stan grew from a belligerent little stranger to a bright star in the national game.
This man is fairly good living. I don't have to carry a bunch of buckets at work. I don't have to dig ditches. We have to work hard when we're at the job. My game in Czechoslovakia, I didn't know any English at all. The only word I knew was my name. It was Stanley. I didn't even know how to spell it. I lived in a pretty good neighborhood. All the kids were fairly except for two. And I joined in with them after school. We were playing road hockey. They asked me to go in. I didn't know how to pass a puck, slap a puck, probably even hold a stick. And with the problem of communicating with these kids, it was a little rough to start. I couldn't even manage the struggle. Trying to hold it.
And now please focus your attention to the rafters above the visiting goal for a special unveiling. Please be Could both captains please report to center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop? The Niagara IceDogs family was deep.